Oh, look at there. I was just rewinding it, but see, this is how where it stopped on Full House. But look at this.
Yes, Dad?
Something's been bothering me since you left, and I have finally figured out what is wrong with my room. Who moved the baking soda in my underwear drawer?
See now, why would... Why did the writers have to reference his underwear drawer? Do you think that's good for children to have to then envision that? Or is it immoral, or you don't care? What do you think?